Hi guys, try to guess what we're playing today. It's not really popular. I don't think so. Maybe in 2009 it was. But let's start. It's Naruto. Okay, start. Okay, let's play. Okay. Tell me, great. Let's skip this now. Oh my god. Yay. It's Kakashi. Genichiro. The Itachi. Naruto. Oh my god. Let's just start playing.
Naruto Shippuden, Clash of Ninjas.
Change game. Play with this online in various types.
Okay. Two-player battle. Okay. So I already have some characters. Okay, so let's continue. So I think I'm gonna choose Kankuro. I forgot. That's actually two player, like two actual people. Okay, so one player battle, single.
Let's begin.
Okay, so now let's actually start. Okay, so I'm gonna be Kankuro. I think I'm gonna fight random. Okay, got. I don't know if you've seen this area, but it's the Nine-Tailed Fox Room. It's pretty much inside of Naruto.
Get ready.
Yeah. Okay, I'm Kankuro, the one in black, and with the one with puppets. That's what I chose him. You get like, I don't really know how to use the powers that good, but I'm gonna try it anyways. I got the, oh no, no, not guy. Nyeh. Oh no, oh my god. Die. Yeah, I like barely won. I'm only gonna be playing like two battles. Completely winning. How do you do that? You press like A, B. I'm playing this on the Wii. So if you know something I don't, then tell me how. Die. How do you use the jutsus like that? Let's do another battle. I'm gonna play as Ren. Oh wait, I'm gonna be Itachi. If I got Itachi, I'm not sure which one is. I thought I saw him. Wait, I got Kishime. Kishime versus Guy. Random. I'm only gonna do like one more battle. Probably gonna die. I'm not good with Kishime, but I just like doing it like from that comic. If you haven't read it, it's good. Read it. And actually, I'm winning. That was easy.
Get ready. Second round. Begin.
No. Simpsons. God damn. Water clone. Oh, my water clone's gone. Kill him. Why isn't my clone doing nothing? Boom. That was great.
Well, please leave a like if you liked it, obviously, and subscribe. I think I can get a new character now. We'll see you next time.